everybody doing? Shall we continue our music journey? Great! Let's start learning! We learned about time signature and bar in the last episode. The top number tells us how many counts are in a bar. Today, we will be learning how to crack the rhythm in a bar. We will be working with the time signature 4-4. We will start with crotchet. How many counts is crotchet? Crotchet is 1 count. And we will have 4 crotchet in a bar. On top of each crotchet, we will write a number. So it will be 1, 2, 3, 4. We will clap. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 crotchet. Will you clap with me? 1, 2, 3, 4. Now let's clap minium. How many counts is minium? Minium is 2 counts. So on top of each minium, we will write 2 numbers. So it will be 1, 2, 3, 4. So we will be holding the second count. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now let's clap semibrieve. Semibrieve is 4 counts. So on top of each semibrieve, we will write 4 numbers. So it will be 1, 2, 3, 4. So we will clap and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now that we have learned how to clap the different note values, let's put them together. After every bar line, we'll start counting from 1 again. Let's start clapping. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's clap again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good job. Let's clap 3, 4. We will have 3 counts in a bar. And after every bar line, we'll start counting from 1 again. Let's start clapping. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Let's clap again. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Good job! There you have it! Basic rhythm clapping! That's all with Dion today. Thank you for watching. I will see you soon!